first half, we didn't play according to the plan. We played long balls, which was not at all part of the plan. And I think some of the players got too nervous. So we lost control. Pasija dominated the first half and had some real good opportunities to lead in halftime. We were lucky it was not the case. Second half, the game equaled. We started to play a little bit of football again, and we started to control some areas of the field. And then it was 50-50. They got a set piece, scored a goal, which I think was once again not needed. And then we had a couple of occasions where we could have got the benefit of the match, but we know it is not easy for the referees to give the opponent benefit of the match in Jakarta. And after that, I was very happy that we equalized 1-1, and that was deserved. The team played for it. The team played to get a goal back. We were lucky because Persija played with 10 men, and we pushed positions up a little bit. At the end of the day, nobody won and nobody lost, but I'm disappointed with not winning 3 points. At the still time, I'm happy to have 1 point back from Jakarta because we were 1-0 down. And it's not easy to come back in Jakarta to score 1-1. So congratulations to my players for that.
Personalmente estoy muy satisfecho de cómo ha jugado mi equipo. Creo que hemos hecho méritos suficientes como para ganar el partido, ¿de acuerdo? Entonces, pues bueno, en la primera parte hemos tenido muchas oportunidades, no hemos materializado y luego la segunda parte pues hemos podido adelantarnos el marcador, pero bueno, en una jugada de mala suerte en el último minuto pues nos han empatado.
Hasil yang patut disyukuri. Walaupun target kita semula adalah mendapatkan inilah hasil yang kita dapat hari ini dan semua pemain terutama di babak kedua melakukan apa yang coach inginkan, itu yang penting. Mudah-mudahan hasil hari ini menjadi motivasi kita untuk pertandingan selanjutnya.
Kami dari pemain pertama-tama mengucapkan terima kasih banyak buat semua supporter yang datang mendukung Persija hari ini. Dan meminta maaf karena hari ini kita belum menang. Hasil ini bukan kemauan kita semua. Tapi kita sudah melakukan tugas kita sebagai pemain dengan bermain semaksimal mungkin yang kami bisa. Ya, mungkin rezekinya kita hari ini bermain imbang, tapi ke depan kita akan kembali dengan titik kuat lagi.